At least you're still good for a chuckle, Erza!
Who was that walking distillery?
A member of Quattro's Cerberus. He's one of their S-class wizards. I've run into him on jobs more than a few times over the years. We've fought on many occasions. There's never been a clear winner.
What? You mean he's as strong as you?
What's it matter? That's all ancient history now. There's no way Erza would lose to a cocky wino.
Who said Erza's even gonna fight him, nerd?
If she won't, then I call dibs on him.